powered vine experience, if I can use that word, and I'm sure I'll be killed for using it, for me was that it far exceeded and outweighed the hype. Now, what do I mean by that? You know, as a creative, who all of the acting coaches to the stars are, the acting studios where they are. You've been there, you've done that, or you're going to go there and you're going to do that. Howard will cut through, capture and clarify the essence of your creative spirit. Over the years, Howard has refined his craft, no pun intended, to the point where, among other things, he has developed this insight into human behavior that is genius level. That was one of the things that greatly impacted upon me as an actor. It blew me away. He will slowly, subtly, but surely break down all of those bad habits that I have developed over the years. And his BS meter is so finely tuned. You better believe it, baby. It's like, what do I mean by bad habits? Indicating, I don't indicate, do I? Actor! Schmactor! What are you talking about? I know how to act, don't I? I worked for years to suppress this stuff. Get out of your head. Moment to moment, think, listen, breathe. Those were some of the core principles that hit home and took me back to the beginning, baby. It was a beautiful thing. It was cathartic. It was like being born again. And it was one of the most collaborative and non-judgmental environments I had ever immersed myself in. And why wouldn't you want to go down that rabbit hole? I mean, if you want to do the work, Howard will help you do the work. And only good can come of it. Only good can come of it. Listen to me, goddammit. Of course, there's a hell of a lot more to it than that. But hey, you got to start somewhere. Go back to the beginning. But do whatever you got to do. Get in there. Work with Howard. Watch Howard. Order a class if you can. And while you're at it, try and work with Marilyn McIntyre and Barbara Robertson. No, I have not yet worked with David Khoury. Not yet, sir. But one day, when you wish upon a star. Phil and Jess and Emma and all of the students. I just want to give you a hug. You're all so welcoming and warm. And you know what? So Howard, thank you. Thank you. Man, that's all I've got for you. Until we meet again, thank you. And remember, dear actor, make sure you do your homework because he'll know if you haven't. He'll know.